know you're a boy.
New group called Fugees doing both back. A brand new single on their debut album. I'm your main man.
Cool DJ Red Alert in the house. You know what I'm doing? I'm going to be playing all the jams, all the hits that you just can't miss. Coming up the next hour, you're going to be listening to some of the coolest guys. Speaking of cool, you're going to be listening to my man LL Cool J.
Gil has Curry. Comes Larry Johnson.
Hi, I'm Larry Johnson.
Wow, Larry Johnson.
Some call me LJ.
LJ!
I love to duck.
Larry Johnson.
Yell. Don't forget to smile.
Johnson enjoying himself.
Here it comes.
A 91.7 KNBA, the station that jams.
Credit cards and put from Georgia Tech, number 25, Mark Race.
Comes down the baseline under the basket, hooks it up and in for the right hand. Price turned back around three times. Down the floor to Price. Price on the left wing. Alley-oop. Chucky Brown slams it home.
By Mark Price.
Nothing but net.
This Mark Price tonight has really been sensational. Mark Price on the runner. He didn't even set up for it. Price the bounce down the middle and Nance ramp. Price hit another bomb. It was unbelievable.
This spot was a playground. This flat land used to be a town. Black gold in a white flag. Once they walked the line to the bank, I don't care about no wheelchair.
The 1994 long-distance shootout champion.
Yo, all you high flies out there, Alonzo Mourning in the house. Coming up, Domino's, get ready for his special version of Jam right here on KNBA, the station that jams.
Timeout. Morning, the shot. Go! Game over!
people out there, you can feel it in the air. You are listening to the smooth sounds of 91.7 KNBA. Next up are two guys from Detroit, Derek Coleman and Steve Smith, the MCC, Motor City Connection. They are coming at you with a new tune by M People. Here's Moving On Up.
The devil's
wow,
you broke my heart. There's no way back.
Smith for three.
Move right out of here, baby. Go pack your bags. Just who do you think you are? Stop acting like some kind of star.
Oh, look out.
Just who do you think you are?
Come on, man.
A man has walked in space, but you can't even find my place. There ain't nothing you can do, 'cause I've had enough of me, baby, being part of you. Just who do you think you are? This time you've gone too far. Just who do you think you are?
Yeah. Sam Hart. Go to the hoop. Reverse it. It's good. Beautiful move.
That clock is down to four.
Finally, once you give it four, he makes it. Oh, it's going to be about 28 feet after.
Marley, maybe a fifth.
Yeah, he'll shoot it.
Yes. That one from about 27 feet.
Marley steals the ball. Behind the back with the dribble. Take it inside and score. How about those
feet? Nice right side back to Marley. He says, I'll take another three.
Check this out, y'all. That was Celine Dion. Celine, you did your thing. This is KNBA, keeping it real. Speaking of keeping it real, I got two fellas from New York. That's right, Kenny Anderson and Eric Sermon. You know what? They stay real. Check it out. I gotta hit this.
Because I'm real.
shoot, pass, slam. Making his debut on KNBA is the Shaq man himself, Shaquille O'Neal.
Shoot, pass, slam by Shaquille O'Neal.
Do you want me to shoot it? Oh! Do you want me to pass it?
About the Shaq attack, where's our hook, black?
Yo, yo, we don't need that.
Now it's time for me to get wide open. I start smoking, I am no joke, the Shaq has spoken. I dominate my competition and bust him with the ammunition to choose my own opposition. A mad brother from the dark planet who controls it, not Janet, you better can it. You better believe I'm coming hardcore for the cause. You better pause before I bust a hole in yours. The Shaqatocious, the tall human being. You catch Shaq and Ken Dog in the Coliseum. You better make way and stop, cause I'm hostile. I get hyped like church choir singing gospel. Pass the ball or the mic, whatever suits ya. Give it away now. Shaq attack, laying low key, so don't knock me or try to stop me. I got skills like Mr. Miyagi. I wax on and stay on, so back up. I roll with the thug mob. I'm a rookie, Clint Eastwood, Martin Sheen. Ah! Leave me alone, I'm turning green. When I get green, I get cock diesel. Then I pick it and 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 pick it. My, Shaq can kick it. Ask Ice Cube, Boy Jackson, and my wicked. Wicked, rugged, I can throw the bucket. Makes a throw to knock it out the park and throw the bucket. A tear skid, a task it, I rip down the basket.
Yo, Shaq, can you rock the mic?
How can you ask it? I flow like a stream, better yet a river. You need to call me mailman, since call can't deliver. Rhyme like I can, hit you with my Shaq attack and backhand. In Thailand, women call me Rackman. Coast to coast, L.A. to Chicago. I'm strong and cocky like Ivan Drago. I hop, hop, hit, hip. Check it away, I rip, rip. Up to your stomach, clop, clop, hit, rip, rip. Sharp as a dagger, call me Shaq attacker. I love Jim Bambino, forget when you swagger. I'm a Mac, you better back off. I left a bad taste in your mouth, like boogers
and coffee. Do you want me to shoot it? No! Do you want me to pass it? No!
The Shaq is the man, period, comma, market salutation, here's my next quote, I'm a kicker like Kwame, psych, nope, I'm a third man like Eric, I'm cold man like Eric, super califragilistic, Shaq is like America, I'm half man, half child, you know the rumor,
they said you couldn't rap, Shaq,
why did they assume her, I can flow like water, pumping out of Boston, but if you got a basketball team, you want to bust up the lab,
Neal for the jam, a serious slam.
I'm Shaq in the dictionary. I'm sure you see a picture of me, brother. I love you to have
who that, Shaq?
That's my mother.
Shoot it. Do you want me to pass it? Do you want me to slam it? Get out the way, get out the way. Do you want me to shoot it? Do you want me to pass it? Do you want me to slam?
Coming live, KNDA, Cool DJ Red Alert, 91.7, the station of the nation. Coming up next is So Hat with the new hit, Bone Crusher.
Well, I'm the mighty Bone Crusher, and I live way out west. I'm a
good man. You're seeing curses and give it on the bound. Quick spin, awesome slam.
Yeah, well, I'm the mighty Bone Crusher, and I crush your bones for a buck.
Elijah Wan
with a nice drop step.
The Shaq inside. Elijah Wan with a block shot.
Yes, I got some class. Super funky, I'll be the
Elijah Wan takes it away from Shaquille. Twist around the baseline. Oh, what a shot. Elijah Wan right where he wants it. Turns in a slam dunk. Oh, great pass. Elijah Wan swaps it along. Elijah Wan. Oh,
it's coming.
Drive it inside.
Don't bring that stuff in here.
Whoa!
Olajuwon.
Olajuwon really boxing it with Eaton spinning.
Puts up! Olajuwon!
20-foot jumper by Kenny. That's short. Slam dunk to Olajuwon.
Underneath to Akeem.
Olajuwon with that quick throw for two.
Olajuwon with a rock. Give it go! Bang!
Not much defense for that shot by Olajuwon.
Spins inside.
Oh, Olajuwon! Point shooter. Here's an alley-oop.
Olajuwon! Oh, Richardson.
Oh. Passes off. Oh. Stunned by Olajuwon.
Ball down the right one. Right where he wants it. Turns in a slam dunk on it. Spin. Makes it to the hole. Back off to a key.
Just misses. Olajuwon gets the rebound. Can you believe this?
Big bad bone crusher, stand 11 foot tall.
And here we go. To Olajuwon, right at the buzzer.
KMBA, y'all. Cool DJ Red Alert. That's right, but check this out. We got a special guest right now. A special guest. One of the most spectacular ball players in the NBA. Mr. Sean Kemp.
What's happening?
What's been going on?
Not much, just winning ball games. That's it.
Let me ask you a question. I know you live in Seattle, right? Now, I see that you like to come down on them all the time. I'm better than that. He come down all the time. But wait a minute. Why they call you the Rain Man?
Well, I think the Rain Man can relate to Seattle. Seattle, it definitely rains a lot in Seattle. And as they say, the alley-oop dunk, that means it's raining. That means it's raining.
Man, and you the man that, okay, I'm still better than him. Well, check this out. There's a group out there that you collaborate with called Pearl Jam. Tell me about them.
That's right. Pearl Jam is definitely a group out in Seattle. Just arrived in the last past 2 or 3 years. But Pearl Jam, they just definitely generate a lot of energy when they're playing in the guitar, the bands, in the stadium, and same type of thing I do out there on the court, generate energy.
Well, I'll tell you what, since you're from Seattle and they from Seattle, why don't you introduce the next group coming on KMBA?
KMBA, and here comes Pearl Jam.
Not a TV studio. Turn these lights out. Ready to stand up.
Kemp runs the baseline. Power
now. Here's Kemp.
Jersey, loud and high, y'all. KMBA 91.7. Here's Branford Marcellus. Getting funky with no pain, no gain.
Saturday scores.
Go with drive it, reverses off the high glass and hits.
What a pass from Isaiah Thomas. Wow.
Freezes Jordan, spins inside. Spectacular! Spectacular! And Isaiah gets Michael Williams, top of the key. Drives him dotted line, leans to the hoop, scores!
Two styles combined with the baseline designs.
That's
what I'm here for. Or I can get smooth with the sound of a groove. It ain't easy being me, cause I be a mathematical rap fanatical prodigy. I'm the kind of guy to make it kind of fly. But I'm a lyrical miracle that makes it seem as smooth as a heart, yet sharp as a guillotine. It's not a New Jack swing, it's a football thing. And let freedom, let it ring, let it ring.
Dumars looks for room, finds it, but he won lefty.
Radical, energetic, fiend that steals on a riddle, real just like a soul. I'm stunning him, and then I'm running him, making fun of him. If you cross over, you'll be one of them. I feel strong, but what's going on? I got
Isaiah
a lot of but I'm going to move, bend, bring it
through. Here's Isaiah with a no-look dish. Joe D behind the back to OP for the jam.
Thomas has a 3-on-2. Oh, what a pass.
Isaiah takes the charge. Joe will take Gamble to the iron.
Take command, put up your hand if you're a man.
Alley-oop to Houston for the one-hand slam.
I think a bigger claim to make a bigger name. I can spin a ring cause no pain, no gain. Not for the negative, straight for the positive.
Isaiah smiling tonight. And fly. Count it!
Oh, no.
Bounced to glass. He got it!
Big up to that funky guitarist, Alvin Collins. And to the whole Buckshot LaFunk.
Coming up, this group of players are the next generation of rising stars in the NBA. We finish off the hour with the most beautiful recording artist, Rosella.
Are you ready to fly?
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 Yeah, I'm definitely ready to fly.
Robinson again!
Ooh. Hardaway. Bradley dunk.
Are you ready for me yet?
Oh,
pops it up. And he wants the ball.
Signing off, Cool DJ Red Alert, KNBA 91.7. Peace and love to y'all. See ya.
Do the second line there?
Yeah, second line.
Good, very nice.
All right, that's the wrap. Cool.
That's good.
A wrap.